Hello everyone, Avner from Logic-Wiz is here. Today another short video about set equivalence theory. And the question is, are the yellow and purple equal? Well, the answer is they are equal. And let's find out why. Okay, I'm going to start by marking the first five rows here in yellow. Now we have five sets of yellow, five sets of 1 to 9 in yellow. And I'm going to mark those four columns in purple. Okay, so now we have five sets of 1 to 9 in yellow, four sets of 1 to 9 in purple. Now I'm going to remove this set of the yellow. Okay, and right now we have four sets of 1 to 9 in yellow, four sets of 1 to 9 in purple, and the digits here which have the cells which have both the colors in them are basically equal. So I can remove them as well. And we remain with this shape. It has a name, I don't remember what is the name of it, which basically have two sets of completely unrelated digits, but they have to be an equal digits. And a question you might ask is, what is it good for? Basically, set is a different way to solve a Sudoku puzzle. It's not always useful, sometimes it's very hard to find, but when you can identify different sets of digits in different locations of the board, and one set is pretty defined and the other one is not, you can make clever decision which digits can be where. And in a different video where we're gonna put this pattern into practice. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next one. Thank you for watching.